Chad,
Woo!
why are you playing that game? Are you a faggot or something?
Welcome
to Chad's stupid idiot anime game.
Ooh, wow. I made this game. You guys know that?
Oh, shoot, Bailey.
So we're here with the developer of Gogo Nippon.
Gogo Nippon. Yeah, Bailey. Bailey, everybody.
I actually based this off my second trip.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Dude, but it's...
Why'd you call it your
first trip?
That's dumb.
First trip. That?
You ruined it.
Guys,
you ruined it, Bailey.
This is actually... I'm gonna make a sequel to this one.
Oh. Well, my second
pre,
trip.
A pre-sequel, actually.
But it's, but it's based on your first trip instead of your
Go-Go
second.
Go-Go Nippon episode zero.
My second trip.
The actual
is gonna
first.
Can I talk? I'm the developer.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Big. Meaty. Claws!
These claws ain't just for attracting mates.
Let's go, go. Nippon.
Oh, God.
No use. Finally coming. I'd planned to sleep on the... I haven't felt the slightest bit tired the whole time. Now... I suddenly feel totally exhausted. But...
We're now beginning our descent. We ask you to fasten your seatbelts at this time. Ding dong!
I can't go to sleep. But at least, I'm finally... I'm realizing my dream coming to Japan!
Yay!
Not this again.
Dude,
wait, are we doing this whole Suica thing
What's
again?
That Super... Is it Super FX? Like the chip on the Super Nintendo that allowed it... Anyways, that's what that looked like.
This...
These?
That landmass below me must be Japan! Wow! This is incredible!
Is it?
I've been saving up my money and studying Japanese hard. All in preparation.
When he was studying Japanese, he was hard.
My beloved Japan, I swear to make the most of my time here. Something I have to do.
There is something that I must do.
I'm going to... While I'm here, I'll be staying in the home Japanese. I'll be staying with two... That room.
Look at
Kono,
that guy. Ooh,
Akira.
Look at that guy.
What are these...
They were so happy to hear I was finally coming. They invited me to stay in their home.
Good day now.
Have to meet up with the two. Where the heck are they? I told them when my plane was coming. I don't see it.
In the clouds.
Anyone who could possibly be. What am I going to do? Oh.
Ah!
Huh?
Excuse me. Sorry to bother you, but are you Chan Chan Chan?
Yes, my name.
Then it is you. Thank goodness. I thought we'd gone to the wrong gate for a minute there.
But who are you?
Oh my, I'm sorry. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Makoto. Misaki Makoto. It's nice to meet you, if that's the right thing to say.
What? Makoto? You...
You mean...
You're not
Ooh,
actually
that,
a guy?
That wink. And this is... Oh, come on. Don't be so shy. You have to introduce yourself. Here you go.
Nice to meet you. My name is Akira Misaki.
That girl is Makoto. Akira?
God.
What the hell?
I am looking forward to Shingu Yu.
Shingu. I think that's...
See? What's wrong, Chan Chan Chan?
Huh?
Well, Makoto and Akira, I thought... Guys. I mean, she might be a guy.
Ah.
Aren't Makoto and Akira boys' names in Japan? Always been that way in the manga I read and anime I watch.
Oh my god, no!
So I just...
That's true. Now that you mention it, we never mentioned that in the chat. And unlike Japanese, you can't necessarily differentiate gender through text and English. It's true that Makoto and Akira are often boys' names in Japan, so it sometimes results in misunderstandings. But it's not so unusual for them to be girls' names, like, well, with us.
Ooh. A dot, dot, dot. There are a lot of dots.
This boy's a little spooked. It really surprised you, didn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. I see, then Makoto and Akira were both girls. Really?
What? Who would have guessed?
I could have sworn they were boys.
Yeah, just from looking at the one on the left, you can obviously tell.
Wait a minute.
Guy.
If they're both girls, does that mean I just stumbled into a weak stay in a house with two girls?
Oh my god.
Hey?
Chad, it's your dream come true.
Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot.
Oh my god.
Flash. I totally did! I scored! Score, man! And now that I look at them, they're both. This might be my lucky day.
Oh my god.
Now that the misunderstanding is cleared up, let's try this again. My name is Mizaki Makoto. I'm studying English literature at a university in the city. I look forward to getting to know you.
I'm Chan Chan Chan.
God, please stop. Hee hee hee. I know that much.
Ah, that's right. I look forward to getting to know.
Yes, indeed. And this is my little sister, Akira. Hey, Aki-chan. Oh, no.
Nice to meet you.
That's the new Pokemon.
Nice to meet you too.
Oh, snap.
What the? Happy to go. Why is she giving me the cold shoulder now?
Look at those shoulders.
What is it, Aki-chan? Why are you so angry? Oh, we're supposed to whisper.
Oh, don't say that. Are you still mad at the thought you were a guy? Oh.
Not at all. I said I'm totally not mad.
You can't.
Come on. You are so looking forward to seeing him.
I was not. Wasn't looking forward to it at all.
Oh, wow.
You're not being honest.
I'm sorry. It looks like Aki-chan is in a bit of a mad mood. Don't take it personally.
But she looks kind of pissed at me.
She's not. She's really not. It's just...
Just what?
She's just at that age. Please don't worry about it, okay?
Ooh. Girls, am I right?
Okay.
Well, anyway, introductions are finished, we'd better get going. Oh! I'd like to get you home as soon as possible, but first I have a favor to ask.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
Stop. There you go.
Let's.
What is it?
Well, you can speak Japanese, can't you? Don't tell me I'm gonna
say that.
Oh no.
Jesu.
Dude, Evan, you've watched enough anime, you could probably speak Japanese, right?
No.
Sure.
All because watch does not mean you can speak.
How many shows was it?
Let's go check. finished 145.
Nice.
And I'm currently watching 17 more.
Good work.
Me, like that's God's me work, too. Son.
Yeah, I've been studying it back at home.
Oh no. Good. Then from now on, I'd like you to speak as much Japanese as you can, okay? Oh no.
Oh boy.
Here we go. To tell you, to tell the truth, Akira's English is a little bad.
Ow. I see.
Yes.
I had a feeling, judging by her pronunciation.
Dot, 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 dot.
What? Didn't she speak English in the chat room?
I translated all of that for her.
Oh, that's in.
Oh god.
You tiny piece of shit.
Ah, that explains that.
Wait,
anyway, could we switch to Japanese from here on out? Oh no, please.
Sure, I understand. And let's start again. The third time. Makoto, Akira, I look forward to getting to know you.
Nice to meet you. This is the third time.
Nice to meet you.
Let's get going. It's my part.
Okay.
Okay.
We're still here.
Oh my god. To get to our house, first we have to go into Tokyo.
Go into Tokyo? Huh? Isn't the airport part of Tokyo?
God. I'm afraid not. We're in Chiba, the prefecture adjacent to Tokyo. You wanna fucking fight me, mate?
Yeah, dude.
It'll take a little while to get into Tokyo proper.
I never knew that. Wow, an airport not actually being in the city.
It's a little inconvenient, but it can't be helped, Tokyo being as small as it is.
Ooh, that's the only thing in small in Tokyo.
Jesus
Just
Christ.
Like my tits.
Anyway, I'd like us to head off to Tokyo, but there's one other thing. Listen, do you have a cell phone?
No.
A cell phone? I have one that does international
roaming. Oh my god.
I see. That should be okay.
Ooh.
What do you mean? Okay. This what? Cell phone is the top of its generation. It's an iPhone 6.
Dude, too hardcore for me.
Androids.
Not even buy the iPhones the day they come out, you...
Oh my god.
You're right.
Please.
Chad, I'm sorry, we don't have millions of dollars like you. Jesus.
I make 7.7 mil a year.
Oh yeah, working at Wendy's, how's that going?
Oh, like, well, if you didn't have one, we could rent one at the airport. I was going to recommend renting one, but I think you'll be fine using your phone.
Okay, then let's head to your...
Wait a minute!
What?
Take this!
Jeez.
Fight.
This is a card. What the heck?
This is called a Swiga.
That's a C.
A Swiga!
That's a C, guys.
That's a C.
Guys are idiots.
Yeah. How should I explain? A prepaid transit card.
It's pretty hard to explain.
Prepaid.
What's that?
He's struggling with that.
Oh, don't tell me I have to explain this. Yes, you top you top up the value on that card, then touch it to the ticket reader at the station, and it automatically deducts your train fare.
It's a convenient thing to have. You don't need to calculate the fare to your destination or worry about buying tickets.
Ow! Riga, huh? Sounds convenient.
There's another type of transit card in Tokyo called Pasmo, but it works the same way Suiga does. However, Suiga can be used all over Japan, while Pasmo can only be used in the Kanto region.
Dude, isn't that from Pokemon?
Yeah.
No.
What if you go to the Johto region, what do you do then?
Oh, there's...
Too much water, 8 out of 10.
Nah, that's Hoenn.
Damn it.
Get your shit together, Nathan.
I'm sorry.
So there's Pasmo and Suiga. I'll have to remember that.
There's one more thing to watch out for. A Suiga and a Pasmo alone isn't enough to get you on a special express train.
Of course.
All aboard the bullet train.
Whoa.
If you want to ride the special express, you need to buy a separate express ticket.
I see.
Anyway, you can easily buy Suiga and Pasmo cards at the appropriately labeled ticket machine.
Oh, thanks.
See?
Wow, I see. Even has Suiga written on it.
Dude, Monjan's playing Elder Scrolls 5.
What a faggot.
Looks Whoa. Like...
Call him out.
Looks like you changed the language of the machine to English, so even non-Japanese speakers can use
it. Yes, that's true.
Okay, I see. I can use these up the card, too.
That's right. Do you want to try?
Sure, I guess I'll add 5,000 yen.
That's like $50.
Let's see. Press the touch panel.
Spray. Jesus.
Out of charge in money. Whoa! Woohoo! I did it!
Oh my god, are you
The little things.
Very well done. Now you should have 5,000 yen worth of cash stored on your card. Anyway, shall we finally head into Tokyo?
It's about, like, 20 minutes just talking about cards and the transportation system.
Suiga versus Pasmo, who would win in a fight?